I will never let go of my hatred.